What is love? What does love mean? What does it mean to love somebody? What does it mean to love your partner, your child, your parents? What does it mean to love yourself? Hi guys, my name is Lena Semenek and this is Psychology of Happiness, where happiness is the purpose of life. A lot of people confuse love and control. We want to control people that we love. We give them advice, we teach them, we do a lot of things for them, assuming that they will follow our advice and they will be grateful. We have the picture, the ideal picture in our head about another person, and we're trying to change, to correct, to modify that person, and we call this love. A lot of people saying, look what I did for you, I spent so much time for you, I did so many things for you, I changed my plans for you, so I. This is not love, this is control and manipulation.